Don't you know who I am? I'm Steve. I'm the lead singer of Small Mercies. I've been in a band probably since high school, which is for me probably about 10, 12 years ago now. So you can work out actually how old I am there. I used to play music, doing Pearl Jam covers and stuff instead of doing maths and quadratic equations and all that stuff. So never ask me about quadratic equations because I missed that lesson. I've always been writing and playing music since then. My first record that I bought was a classic rock album by a band called Motley Crue. I was a big glam fan. I used to rock out to Kickstart My Heart and that stuff, and Guns N' Roses as well. So I'm a rock boy from way back. My favorite sort of gig was Pearl Jam in Brizzy. And I just thought it just blew me away. It was so loud and so raw and everything, and that sort of really inspired me. Eddie Vedder's probably one of my childhood heroes when it comes to being a singer and being a musician and stuff. I've also got a degree in education and human movement, so I used to do some PE teaching. So if you want to learn how to kick a soccer ball, I'm your man. Now, in terms of other things that you may not know about me, I love my Chinese food. I've been getting into vegetables, believe it or not. You should try your veggies. Greens are good. My favourite place probably is Hawaii. I went there after we spent some time in LA doing the album. Went to Hawaii, and it was possibly the most relaxing, beautiful place. The people were amazing, and it just really was a special time, especially after such a big moment of recording the album. It was a great way to unwind. So that's definitely a place I'd love to go back to sometime soon.